A public meeting in support of the presidential candidate of the National People's Power Movement, Andhra Kumarthisa Naika, was held in Panadura yesterday.
The meeting was held opposite the Panadura bus stand.
අය අපේ රටේ එහෙම යුද්ධයක් ඇති වෙන්නෙත් නැහැ අපේ සාතික. අපි ඇති වෙන්න ඉඩ දෙන්නෙත් නැහැ නැවත ඒ වගේ යුද්ධ මේ රටේ.
There won't be another war in this country. We are certain of it. We won't let such wars take place in this country. We have to solve the conflict. To resolve the conflict in this country, we have a set of people who can understand the danger and who have the knowledge to resolve such conflicts. We will establish peace and security. We will make this country a proud country in the world. We will ensure the rule of law, a government without fraud and corruption. We establish a rule that will ensure the safety of the citizens. This country can be developed. If this country cannot be developed, then there is no other country that can be developed in the world. After being destroyed to this extent, if the country is still standing, that is the proof that is needed that this country can be developed. Hence, if we commence the development, how far can we develop it? Therefore, we invite the people of this country. If this country can be developed, then hand over the country to people who can develop it. We can build it. We have created programs for every field in this country that can be developed.
මේ රටේ සෑම ක්ෂේත්‍රයක්ම ගොඩනැගීමට සමත් වෙන වැඩපිළිවෙළ ඉදිරිපත් කරලා තිබෙනවා.